Hello, my dear friends and teachers. I am Nidhi S. Prakashan and I am studying in 7B. Today, I am telling a speech about Christmas. Christmas is a season of love, harmony and celebration. This is a particular time to celebrate Jesus Christ's birth. Being a festival for Christians also, this festival is celebrated by everybody with great enthusiasm as well as joy. People light their homes with candles, decorations, and Christmas trees, which is a must for symbolizing Christ. Christmas carols are one of the best things or can be said as the best charm of this festival, which is sung in the churches to welcome the occasion festivities. It is essentially Christmas that remains as that we should stick to the essential aspects of humankind. In other words, during the celebration, we will share, offer the less fortunate, spend time with loved ones and have a good view of life. We also know Christmas as the feast day of Christ. It is a Christian holiday, but we all celebrate it with the great joy and happiness. On Christmas Day, we honor the birth of Jesus Christ. In the Christian religion, people believe that Jesus Christ is the Son of God for years. Besides, other religions in India celebrate it as a cultural holiday in the month of December. It occurs in the winter season and everyone eagerly waits for it to come. Every year we celebrate it on 25th December, and for Christian it is the most important day of the year for which they do a lot of preparation and decoration. They decorate Christmas trees, prepare Christmas cards, gifts, and who can forget the Santa Claus, etc. All these matters a lot in this occasion. Wishing you and your family health, happiness, peace and prosperity this Christmas and in the coming New Year. Thank you all.